Yeah, it's Blazon. Wanna give a shout out to all sneaker freaks out there. Got an addiction, it's making me crazy. Very broke and a bit lazy. Every month, once my paycheck arrives, I pay all my bills, and to my surprise, always have a couple hundred dollars left to spend. Type Nike Dunk and eBay, it has no end. 35 pages full of dunks I need. Pick a few out and then proceed to my favorite online shops: Atita, Overkill, Norton Soulbox, Cali Roots, Purchase, and Kickback Berlin. Seeing all the new shoes and getting goosebumps again. Often I pray for a month without a hot release to save some money, give my credit card some peace. But I don't think this day will ever come. Between SB Dunks and Jordans, I always get some new sneakers to supply my feet. Cause around town, I gotta bring the heat. I'm an addict, my addiction is shoes. If you didn't notice, here are some clues. I'm always broke, but have the hottest kicks on my feet. And at sneaker play battles, I'm hard to beat. I'm an addict, my addiction is shoes. And if you didn't notice, here are some clues. I buy kicks before food to eat. I don't supply my mouth, instead it's my feet. I love my Jordans and Air Maxes, but when it comes to dunks, I'll even pay extra taxes. High, low, mid or SB, I don't really care, it's all the same to me. Daylights, Dooms, Morgan Mindy's, Jedi's, Dinosaurs, and Hawaii's. Release date of good stuff, the only non-skate. Hate paying triple on eBay months later. But sometimes I hate all the SB hype. But in the end, SBs are just strictly tight. Can't forget my dunks from Stussy, you're undefeated. And all my dunks that are so much needed. Big shout out to all my sneaker play friends who keep me up to date on the latest trends. Sometimes I dream about shoes I wanna buy. Wake up and buy the shoes I dreamt about. Haven't worn half my shoes, no lie. Will I ever stop obsessing? I have serious doubt. I'm an addict, my addiction is shoes. If you didn't notice, here are some clues. Sneaker retailers may not know my name, but they know my credit card, so it's all the same. I'm an addict, my addiction is shoes. If you didn't notice, here are some clues. Soulbox to Overkill, many props to do. Check the websites daily in case of a new shoe. I'm an addict, my addiction is shoes. And if you didn't notice, here are some clues. On release date, I feel inclined to buy two, sometimes even three, but mostly one has to do. I'm an addict, my addiction is shoes. And if you didn't notice, here are some clues. Box Fresh is the only way to go. And if it's not Box Fresh, I'll probably say no. Cause I'm an addict, I'm an addict. That's right, that's right.